Debbie Owen from Catford is 33 and looks after her children, Dominic, aged 4, and Faye, aged 19 months. But that's during the day. During the night, she works as a social worker in Lewisham. Her industriousness has given her the title of Working Mother of the Year in a competition organised by the Working Mothers Association, She Magazine, and Reed Personnel Services to find the most dedicated working mother in Britain. She was nominated by her partner, Nick Henney, who believes she was not recognised as a working mother because she was so visible with the children during the day. But how does she cope?
I never do two nights in a row, so I learn to have an early night the night before and I catch up the night afterwards. I was on duty last night. By this evening, I'll be very tired, but I think you train yourself to cope.
Debbie has won prizes worth £1,500 for becoming Working Mother of the Year in a contest she didn't know she'd been entered for and in which there were more than 200 other similarly oblivious entrants.